Personal jurisdiction is the court's power over the parties to the case. This topic generally focuses on the defendant who's being dragged into court involuntarily. To take an example, imagine a lawsuit between a surgeon, a citizen of California, and an insurance company, a citizen of Texas. The insurance company advertised its disability insurance policies in California.